Zoonotic diseases are these diseases which are shared between animals and people. It's very likely that COVID-19 came from animals. We haven't really seen anything like this in our lifetime, you know, which has affected nearly everywhere, every country in the world. Monoculture of animals, then they are likely to be the transmitters of the disease.